Of all the guys, it's the rookie John Franklin Myers who knocks it out of Cousins' right hand.
Well, we saw it last week. We've seen it a lot throughout Kirk Cousins' career. He's got room to kind of slide up, but he just does not feel that pressure coming around the other side. And